Today we are visiting the commune of Saluzzo, a town situated on the very western end of Piemonte. So, Saluzzo was one of the many principalities of Piemonte, and whose Marchese was believed in playing a very important role in the local one business development.
A tunnel project was commanded by the ruler to dig through the Alpine rock as an escape or for wine transportation. And the modern day of the wine industry had its start in 1996, where the Colline Saluzzesi DOC was established. 5 years later, the consortium was also in place to support the 50 something producers in the zone. And talk about wine, Colline Saluzzesi is probably more indigenous than any other zone in Italy. And here you have this Piemonte made from 100% Gualialo, and you have also the rosé one made from 100% Panamelica. Certainly you can find many reds from the generic blend, and you can also find the mono varietal examples like the Barbella, Chateau, Panamelica and Gualialo. All lovely and interesting to try.
So I hope one day you will have the opportunity to visit this region, because you can say it's really beautiful and it's fun.